Hi everyone, my name is Bradley Drummond. I'm the Director of Application Engineering and Consultant Relations here at LEA Professional. And today I'm going to show you the three different ways to connect to our Connect Series amplifiers. Way to connect to our Connect Series amplifiers is going to be wired. So the amp ships default in wired mode with DHCP enabled. So we've got a wireless router here with a few network ports on the back. It's going to distribute DHCP. It's currently connected to my PC here through a little dongle from USB-C. So I'll take this cable, plug into the control port of the amplifier, come around to the front here, it'll get an IP address assigned. So you can see here on the screen, it's set to 192.168.1.117. So come back around on my computer, type that into the web browser here. And now we are connected to the amplifier. Second way to connect to one of our amplifiers is through AP mode. So if we press the button on the back here called Wi-Fi, the blue light will turn on. So now the amplifier is creating its own wireless access point that you can connect to. If I come around to the front screen here, on this second amp where it says AP, it's now called CS352-0002. So that's the wireless access point that we'll be trying to connect to. Come to my phone here, find that access point. I'm connecting to it now. Now that it's connected, come back around and look at this IP address. So it's set to 192.168.12.1. So I come and type that in my browser here. Hit go, and now we are connecting to the amplifier via AP mode. So the third way to connect to our Connect Series amplifiers is via Wi-Fi. So the second amplifier down, we're connected to it via AP mode already. So this is the first of two ways we can configure for Wi-Fi mode. So let me show you this via my phone that's already connected to the AP on this amplifier. So we've got the amplifier here on screen. We're going to click this Wi-Fi button in the center. Now you can see there's some settings here. So we're going to enable the Wi-Fi. Now we have to manually type in the SSID. So the SSID from our wireless router here is LEA-ROCKS24G. And now we type in the password. Turn it up. So now that it's enabled, we need to do one more thing. We click save in the top right corner here. Now the Wi-Fi settings are saved to the amplifier. So there's one more step we need to do, which is to push the Wi-Fi button on the back here. So this will change this amplifier from AP mode now into Wi-Fi mode. You see the green light come on, which means it's now into Wi-Fi mode. And what we can do is come around and check on the front screen here. We see that it says Wi-Fi. The access point now just popped up, and it should get an IP address in just a second here, and then it will be fully connected via Wi-Fi mode. And there we go. So the second way to configure the amp to connect via Wi-Fi is first via a wired connection. So this bottom amplifier, we're going to connect wired now, and we'll configure this from my computer here. So now that it's plugged in, let's take a look at what the IP address is. So here we've got 192.168.1.149. Come around to my computer here, type that in. It's pulling up the settings for the amplifier, just takes a second. So now we've got 149, which is here. So we'll go into this network configuration button. Now you can see the fields to change the Wi-Fi, just like we did on the previous one. So we're going to enable the Wi-Fi. We're going to type in the same LEA-ROCKS24G password, turn it up, and we are going to click the save button. So once it's in wired mode, you can either be in wired mode or Wi-Fi mode. So you see the green light kind of shifted the second we hit save here. So we don't need to press the button like we did while we were in AP mode. So if we come around to the front, we should see now the SSID is here. It's connected, it's got an IP address, and we are all good to go and connected via Wi-Fi. So thanks for watching this video on the three different ways to connect to our Connect Series amplifiers. Look for me in a future video. Follow us on our social media channels here. Also follow us on our YouTube channel, and look forward to seeing you guys through another video.